is going to wave properly as Tislocal, so the start will be vital for that one. Here's number 13, Chinatown Lucky. 2 out of 10. The handicap's been raised, so you're 2 out of 10.
Anybody without
a pilot? Surprise me. Tislocal put in a terrific performance on Monday. Here's number 11.
I'm two from the back of the field, so it'll be interesting to see how he runs today. The Blackfield Billy is another horse that has won nursery races and is ready now to go in the lady models. Next one down towards us is Kind of Wiley, the property of the Boxer family from Dolly. On the inside of the gate chain, inside of the gate is Kind of Wiley. As you can see, the runner from the French stable, Presti. We had a bit of a hold-up with the horses about 3-4 weeks ago. With Nibley, that's laid them on for a few days. So if you see today, the horses do look a little bit bigger than some of the ones that look lean and mean coming out of the course. And if I had my own to do as well as the others, I'd be very pleased with today's runners and hopefully in another couple of weeks to be back and more competitive. Here's Heavy Success coming back down. Little request now from the Black and Virtual Boys. Tickets to our handicapper, Mr. Harris. They want to wish you all the best for next Friday. That's what they said to do. It's nice to know they're so concerned about you, Phil. You all the very best for next Friday.
Who
are
you going to go for?
Number 11, is it?
Andrew, are you going to join as the next cop or catcher?
Thank you, Tom.
The one
the cop on one the cop. So that's on the outside of 10 yards. So we've just got a line on the gate and a line of 10. Good chance for these 20 yard horses. They're off 10 yards today. If one of them can win this race, they will be up into the Magus class for next week. I think it's usually a very good prize for Magus's at Kingston. So, Kind of Biding on the inside of Henry Princess, Tislocal, who I would imagine would be favoured for this race on the outside of those three. Followed in by Chinatown Lucky, Luckfield Billy going up the inside of that. Early Crow will come in on the outside of 10 yards, way quietly. Everything looks perfect there. We look across. On the inside goes Kind of Wiley. In the middle, Henry Princess. On the outside, Tislocal. Again, this is the part of the race that Linda will be concentrating on with Tislocal. The pony gets away, Flagman raises the white flag, onto the starting chute we come, I can see them gathering speed. Kind of Biding on the inside of Henry Princess. Go, and away they go, and Henry Princess goes in as well as into the first turn, with second place to Kind of Biding, and then back to the starting turn. Blackfield on the outside of Blackfield Billy, then Tislocal on the Aero Vitro. Round the first turn they go, and it's Henry Princess from Chinatown Lucky. Around is Kind of Biding. Then Blackfield Billy, I can see his head showing on the outside, and Tislocal holds the circle of the field on the right outside with a terrific first of pace. And Tislocal, I think he's just showing in front. As we get to the top of the back straight, it's Tislocal, Henry Princess. Then we've got Chinatown Lucky, Blackfield Billy, Kind of Biding, and Aero Vitro. Round the top bend we go for the first time, and it's Tislocal who got back to the pegs and is now leading the race. In second place is Henry Princess, then we've got Chinatown Rocky, Blackfield Billy, Kind of Biding in third place, and at the back is Aero Vitro. Blackfield Billy makes a move on the outside to try and get up into third place, but he's going to be on the outside now, and he's going to get a move.
Taken there. So another good baby novice. We now come to the fight.